गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड यू ऑल आर यूजिंग द फन टू टैप. यस स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज आवर चैप्टर सिमेट्री. इन दैट वी विल सॉल्व द एग्जाम्पल बेस्ड ऑन रोटेशनल सिमेट्री. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एन इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल ए बी सी इज रोटेटेड एज शोन बिलो. नाउ यू कैन सी द ट्रायंगल ए बी सी and it is equilateral triangle. Okay students, what does that mean, equilateral triangle? The triangle whose all sides are equal, that triangle is called equilateral triangle. Okay, now if it is rotated, okay, now see, you are seeing in the video on the screen that triangle is rotated. Yes students, now does the triangle ABC have rotational symmetry? We have to select our answer. Okay, now from this we have to select yes or no. Okay, now the second is, if yes, what is the order of rotational symmetry? Now we have to choose our option. Okay, now answer for this question, you can see the first figure is the initial position of triangle ABC, the last figure is its position at the end of one complete rotation. Okay, that means it's completed its rotation. The second and the third triangles rotated by 120 degrees and 240 degrees. So this triangle appears as if it is not rotated at all at this position, they will appear exactly the same. That means, see here, the rotations are 120, 120 and 120. Therefore, we say that the triangle ABC has rotational symmetry. Okay, and it is in how much the order of rotation will be? Yes students, the rotation will be 3. That means order of rotation is 3. Now you can see in the question, the first figure as it is, now first rotation, second rotation and the third rotation. So order of rotation is 3 and it has an rotational symmetry. Understand the answer? That means yes, it has rotational and order of rotation is, yes, order of rotation will be, we have to see, order of rotation is 3. It is wrong. Okay, here options, I can't see the other options, but the order of rotation is 3. Now see the next question. Next question is, check the rotational symmetry of the figure below about the point mark. Now you can see the point mark. See, the diagram is with black and the mark is with blue. Okay, we have to check it has a rotational symmetry. Okay, does the figure have rotational symmetry? What does that mean, rotational symmetry? Yes students, rotational symmetry means if we rotate that in clockwise or in anti-clockwise direction, we will get the same figure. If we get the same figure, that means it has a rotational symmetry about that point. Okay, if yes, what is the order of rotational symmetry? If it has the rotational symmetry, then what is the order of that rotational symmetry? Okay, now see, the answer is, the figure below gives an idea of how the object appears when it is rotated about the mark point. Okay, the mark point is here. The object position after it has been rotated by 90 or 180 or 270 degrees, like shown in the below figure. You can see the below figures. Yes students, let us check all the positions below 360 degrees rotation. The object look exactly the same as in the initial position. Yes, can you see the figure? In any figure, it look like the exactly the first position. Yes, we can see. What happen if we rotate it by 180 degree? It shows the exactly as first figure. That means our answer has rotation. Okay, that means it has the rotational symmetry. And what is the order of rotation? Order of rotation is nothing but 2. Okay, how many times it look exactly the same? 2 times. Don't count the first figure. Okay, the questions. We have to count the other two. That means the third rotation and the fifth rotation. So the order of rotation is 2. Understand this question? We have to select our answer. That means yes, it has an order rotational symmetry, and the answer is 2. Rotational symmetry, how many order is 2? Understand the second question? Okay. Now let's move to the third question. What is the order of rotational symmetry of a regular hexagon about its center? And the order of rotational symmetry of a regular hexagon is, we have to find the answer of both questions. Okay, now you can see this is a figure of regular hexagon. Hexa means 6. That means it has 6 sides. And regular hexagon, I already told you what is the meaning of regular hexagon. That means regular hexagon, in that all sides are equal and all angles are equal. That is called regular hexagon. Sorry, regular polygon. Here is a hexagon. Hexagons means it has 6 sides. Okay. So the figure look like this. It is a shape of regular hexagon. If we rotate, that means it has the multiples of 60 degrees. Okay. First is 0, then 60, then 120, then 180, 240, 300, and it completes in full rotation 360. Okay. So the order of rotational symmetry of a regular hexagon is 6. Why? Because if we rotate our hexagon, when we rotate it, it shows the 6 identical figures. Now see, the second figure look like the first one, the third figure is also look like the first one, and the fourth and the fifth and the sixth also, it look exactly the same as our first figure. So the order is 6. Understand how to find the order? So what is the order of rotational symmetry in regular hexagon about its center? Answer is 6. Okay, we have to write here 6. Okay, understand this? Now the second question. Second question is, does a parallelogram have rotational symmetry? We have to select our answer yes or no, or can't say. Okay. Now the second is, what is its order of symmetry? Okay, students. Now let us find the answer. Yes, the figure of a regular parallelogram is look like this. The first figure is of parallelogram. Okay, the positions after we rotate it with 90 degree, you can see I have rotated it with 90 degree. So the second figure will get, if we rotate with 180, third figure will get, okay, 270, 360, in complete one rotation. Okay, so the order, there are two rotational angles at which the parallelogram look exactly the same. In which figure it look exactly the same? See, the first figure, third figure, and the last fifth figure. Yes, it is exactly the same one. So we don't count the first one. Okay, the order of rotational symmetry for parallelogram is 2. Okay, students, that means our answer for first question, does it has a rotational symmetry? Yes, it has rotational symmetry. And what is order? Order is 2. Okay, students, we have to write here 2. Understand this? Now the next question. What is the order of symmetry of a rhombus? First we have to make the figure of rhombus, how the rhombus look like. After that we will find the order of symmetry. Okay, students, now let's see. This figure is of rhombus. Okay, now from this we can directly say it has the order of 2. That means order of symmetry is 2, because in two figures it look exactly the same. Okay, student, so order of symmetry is 2, right here 2. Okay, students, now the next, in the trapezium given below. The figure is of trapezium. The non-parallel sides, slanted sides, are equal. That means the lines right side and the left side, that lines are equal because they are not parallel. You can see the shape has dash of symmetry. We have to check either it has a rotational one line symmetry, no line symmetry, or two line, three line, four line. How many lines of symmetry we have to check. And its order of rotational symmetry about its center, that means where the red mark is pointed, from that we have to find the order of rotation. Okay students, now let's see the answer. It has exactly one line of symmetry. You can see if I make a line which is passes through a center, and if I fold the right side on the left side, you will get the exactly same figure. Okay, that means it has a line of symmetry. Okay students, now what will happen if I rotate it? No rotation will be the same figure. Okay, I will not get the same figure exactly as one. So order of symmetry is one, because if it complete the full rotation, that means 360 degree, at 360 degree it shows the similar as first figure. Okay student, so answer for first question is one line symmetry, and for this it has one order of rotation. Okay, now see the next question. Look at the given figure below. Yes, you can see. Now we have to check the figure has line of symmetry or no line of symmetry. Okay, if it has, then how many, and we have to find the order of rotation. Okay, now let's see. It is a figure of C. You can see it look like the alphabet C. That means it has one line of symmetry. If we divide that C horizontally, we will get one line of symmetry. Okay, and the order of symmetry is one. Okay, so here our answer is it has one line of symmetry and one order of rotation. Okay students, now see, let's take another example. Look at the figure below. It is the alphabet Z. So we have to check either it has a line of symmetry or not. If it has, then what is its order of rotation? Okay, see, if we cut the alphabet Z, we can't get exactly the other half part. So it has no line of symmetry. Okay students, and its order is 2. Okay, if I rotate it with 90 or 180 or 360, 270 at any angle, in complete one rotation it shows two figure exactly as the first one. Okay, so it has order is 2, but there is no line of symmetry. Okay students, now let's take another example. In triangle ABC, AB is equals to AC, but which is not equals to BC. That means the two sides of a triangle are equal and the third side is not equal. Okay, so in triangle ABC, dash has exactly line of symmetry. Okay, and its order of rotational symmetry is, now you can see AB is equals to AC, but which is not equals to BC. If I get a line of symmetry, so its symmetry will be 1. The triangle ABC has no rotational symmetry. Its order of rotational symmetry is 1. Okay students, understand this. See, if I rotate like this, it doesn't give the exactly first figure. Okay students, so it has rotational symmetry 1. That means order of rotational symmetry is 1, but it has no rotational symmetry. Okay, so the line of symmetry will be 0. It has no rotational symmetry and order of rotation is 1. Okay, now let's take another example. An equilateral triangle has an order of symmetry 3. 3. What is its angle of rotation? Okay. If its order of rotational is 3, we have to find the angle of rotation. Okay, students, now see. The order of rotational symmetry means the number of times it looks exactly the same before it completes one full rotation. Okay, students? So, in equilateral triangle, it looks exactly the same 3 times during one full complete rotation. At which angle? At 0 angle, then 120 degree and 240 degree. It means the angle of rotation of equilateral triangle is 120 degrees. Understand this? So it has an angle of rotation 120 degree. Okay, students? Now, the next. What is the angle of rotation of an object whose order of rotational symmetry is 2? We have to find the rotational symmetry. If it has rotational symmetry 2, then what is the angle of rotation of that object? Okay? Now see, the order of rotational symmetry means the number of times it looks exactly the same before it completes the full rotation. An object with rotational symmetry 2 will look exactly the same once it turns by 180 degree. So we have to make an angle of 180 degree. Understand this rotational symmetry, how to find the rotational symmetry. While you are using the FunTut app, please concentrate on the question. What is asked? Don't make the silly mistake. Okay, students?